Aerial spraying in the Cicero Swamp is now complete. The Onondaga County Health Department had originally planned a spray last week, but it was later postponed until this evening. Mosquito pools in the area have tested positive for both Triple E and West Nile virus.